quite some time. And I think you touched on something really important, and that's the bias within the data and within the algorithms.